Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zones. Zone C captured. Enemy claimed Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone B.
What? Okay, game. All right. Whatever you say.
Zone B captured.
Oh my god! Oh, you fucking just camping little fucks.
What? So when the fuck does Hawk Moon have fucking headstone on it?
What?
Yeah.
Well, is it a warlock with chromatic fire?
No, it's a fucking titan.
Shouldn't then.
Unless you're that good in the process of fucking throwing a grenade and shooting at the same time. These fucking idiots are just sitting in the back of the fucking map with a fucking bow. Or with fucking scout rifles. I don't care.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
God damn it!
You only get 3 pages from
doing? Yeah, from Crucible, yeah. Get 5 from doing. Yep.
Zone B lost. Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. You captured Zone B. 5 minutes remain. A strong start. Fight on. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. This is amazing. Double down. Two for one. You shut the enemy down. Zone B lost. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. With you in the field, no enemy can hide from this hunter. Two for one.
Yesteryear is nasty too.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Three minutes. You're winning. Stay strong. Fire team that fights together stays together.
Oh no, no! Fuck. Fuck. We ran. Oh shit!
One minute. Won't be long now. Zone C lost. Enemy has a power play. Seconds stand between you and victory.
Headphones keep going off. So stupid.
Dude, I just got a wee rand with yesteryear.
Almost there.
I'm trying to get some progression in these steps, but I don't understand. What am I doing wrong?
Holy shit, dude.